We have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the Threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go!
It's a sphere of concentrated darkness. It's being detained in a resonance shell. Destroy it. Ah, the darkness unraveled and it's projecting something. Overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming, but I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light. We're imbued with extra light now. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness again. Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition. Is. It reads like a siren, but its genetics are scrambled, changed.
Agents of the Black Fleet, Nezarek, Rolk, even Kallus, they were just the beginning.
bleeding down.
not been able to reach the Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to. I think we can win this fight.
Exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry. When you find my brother, tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him... Tell him that I...
He knows.
You cling so desperately to your pain and your failures. You have lost. Let go.
It sees us! It sees us! I cannot hold this any longer! Guardian, go! Go!
Are we alive? Is this... This is... Guardian. That vision. I think we're inside the Traveler. across the threshold. This is it. We're really here. Mara? I can't pick up anything. No comm signals from Seoul. Zavala, Ikora, do you read us? Nothing. We're alone. I can feel the light here. It's everywhere. The grass, the air. It's not what I expected the heart of the Traveler would be like, but it's beautiful, isn't it? And so familiar. This is city architecture. Servants of the Witness. They must be remnants from a conquered species. I think I can channel the power coming out of that wellspring of light and dark into you, Guardian. We just need to be closer. That's the tower. That's our tower, before Gaul destroyed it years ago. Wait. I'm picking up a Vanguard emergency transponder. It's faint, but it's not far from here. Someone else must have made it through. now. Guardian down. signal's coming from... Wait. There's something... Guardian, watch out! I need a minute. The Traveler. It's hurting. I can feel. I feel it's... So, what's next? We're outmatched. We're alone, and... And... What is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin! He could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Cade? How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut.
Where to even start?
I died.
You probably remember that. Not great. Partly my fault. Lesson learned. Let's not dwell. And after that, nothing. But not a bad nothing. A peaceful nothing. I think I felt her there too. My ghost. Sundance. She was part of me. Or I was part of her.
Like we were two cards shuffled back into our deck, whole again. And then there was...
well, there was pain. Separation, something pulling me out. I woke up here in this body alone. No ghost, no way to use the light.
And what could make this traumatic experience better than finding my killer waiting for me?
But we talked it out, because we're adults.
He seems nicer these days.
Yeah, pretty low bar, I'll admit. Because we got bigger problems. Bigger, weirder problems. Crow said this was all inside the Traveler, but I already knew. It's in pain. Pain I can feel. Somebody's up in that monolith with their hand on a knife. Crow calls it the Witness. And what it's doing out here has a name too. The Final Shape. It's the end of everything. So I figure, might as well try to stop it.